Good morning, kids. This is your English class, and today
in this class we are going to learn how to write P, small P. P for pencil, P for pen, P for paper. So first, for capital P, we will put dot on red upper line. Then we will make a standing line. Again, we will start from the dot, make a curve, and touch first blue line. P, P for parrot. For a small P, put dot on lower blue line. Then we will start a little bit upper from the dot, go up and touch red line. Again, we will come back and make a slanting line. Slightly slanting line, touch lower red line, go up, make a curve, touch blue line, second blue line, and make a small curve. P, P for parrot. Again, put dot, go up, touch red upper line, come down, touch red lower line. Go up on the same line, make a curve, and touch lower blue line. P, P for pencil.
This is your classwork, and next three lines you will do in your homework. Complete this work in your English notebook neatly. Bye. Take care.